Troops with the 3 Corps Phantom Team are back home tonight. This video was posted on social media showing Lieutenant General Pat White and the Fort Hood commander returning to the Great Place after leading the fight against ISIS in Iraq. This week, it was announced the U.S. would be reducing its strength there by more than 40% over the next 3 weeks, from its current level of 5,200 down to 3,000.